Taylor Rogers for the San Diego Padres.
The left-hander acquired from the Minnesota Twins. Take a look at that arm angle, low three-quarter. He's a ground ball.
So lead it off here for the Diamondbacks. A check swing grounder foul outside of first.